The Chinese box office has seen a significant surge in revenue during the summer months, with total box office earning of 23.44 billion Chinese yuan, 3.2 billion USD, from June to September, the highest recorded in recent history. More than 570 million people flocked to cinema during the past 4 months, with a majority of them being women, and the highest proportion of female viewers recorded at 61%. While Hollywood hit Barbie and Oppenheimer have dominated the global box office in recent months, the most popular film in China have been domestic productions such as No More Bad, Lost in the Star, and Creation of the God E, Kingdom of Song. This trend suggests formidable competition for Hollywood in the Chinese market. Many viewers, like Perry Peng in Shanghai, have been pleasantly surprised by the quality of Chinese film TV since this summer, with the younger generation increasingly becoming a dominant consumer force. Affordable ticket prices offer a brief escape from life challenges, making cinema an attractive entertainment option. Mời bạn xem video chi tiết trong phần bình luận.